But it is the day, perhaps, to sing the praises of Sir Alex Ferguson, a remarkable man in British football who has had an extraordinary successful career. And I'm sure all members, even on the blue team, will want to pay tribute to this member of the red team. And perhaps he could now provide some consultancy services for Aston Villa.